And the Jets played the first very well, and now the second period is, not as good. Brossoit, what do you think on Brossoit? Like, what do you guys think on Brossoit this game? I don't know. Is he playing good? Can you blame him for any of the two goals? Or,
Actually,
like.
I don't think he's playing that well today.
Yeah.
At the same
But, like,
time, though, I don't
that's.
think Hellebuyck's playing that well either.
Mind you, the past two games, Hellebuyck has been playing pretty well. He only let in one against
Not
Sabres,
really. I
but.
don't feel like the
Yeah, but, it's.
I don't feel like his their opponents, I don't feel were strong. So it made it
Yeah,
look
but like
easy
that
for him.
but it's the that Philly game that he made a couple. There was a couple good opportunities for Philly there, and he came up strong. So we don't know if he's playing back to his old self
I do
or.
think overall, I think Brossoit is the goalie of choice.
Well, that's the thing. Like, yeah, like that's what I mean. What do you guys think? Who would you lean more towards, Hellebuyck or Brossoit? Like, who, but
Yeah. Please leave it in the comments.
Yeah, but anyway, on this particular game, I think Brossoit's kind of somewhere in that middle, it's.
Well, we were up 4-0, and now it's 4-2, so here we thought it'd be a walk in the park. I'm sitting here relaxing.
I was actually saying, I hate games that Winnipeg is blowing out the other team because, it kind of makes it a little boring when you watch it every game, right?
Exactly.
When you watch every game and they're blowing out the first, like the other team in the first period, it's like, well, we already know they're gonna win. Like, what's the big hype?
Exactly.
But all of a sudden, right after I said that, literally,
Yeah.
Chicago got two. So I
Yeah.
was like, what the, and
Hey,
here
what?
we are. Like, they had a power play. I don't think they scored on it, did they?
No,
No, they
no.
didn't score on it.
From what
But
I can see there, no.
no. Well, yeah, that's like Perot. I'm getting sick of that guy.
Isn't it though?
Like, the way, what a circus clown. The way he was on that boards back there, when he was trying to, continue the rotation circling around there, he couldn't
Yeah.
even do that.
Well, this is what I
You know,
say
like,
about Perreault.
it's.
This is what I say. This is how I
Yeah, what do you say?
explain Perreault, Matthew
How do
Perreault.
you explain him?
When another player is not performing, when they're just not playing to their full
Yeah.
capacity, there's articles written about them, they're talking about them on Sportsnet, all the sports shows, they're all criticizing. Let's use Ehlers for an example. He's going on like a scoreless drought. He's
Yeah.
not
Well, yeah,
playing. We
yeah.
know he's better and he's not showing it, blah, blah, blah. Perreault never performs, doesn't do a damn thing for the team. Nothing. Falls easy, loses the puck, can't score, can't skate, can't do nothing. But yet no one ever talks about it. They just let
Zip
him
nothing.
suck.
Zip
Pay him the
zero. Nothing.
millions and let him suck. It's time for him to pack his stuff
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
and
You know, but
leave.
I. What do you guys think on Pro? There's a lot of things we don't know what you guys think. Just let us know all in the comments.
Definitely.
Hellebuyck, what do you think on Pro?
Yeah, because Perreault is
But
a forward. Like, he should
personally.
be performing and doing more than he's doing.
Personally, I don't see how anybody could say Pro is.
Exactly.
He literally does
We
nothing.
get more out of defensemen.
Yeah.
In the attack
But
zone, you know.
that's not even it. Like, there's lots of defensemen that,
Right.
are just really good, but like, so that's kind of vague. But like, I think it's still,
Right.
in his case, it is,
Well, we're
sad
going on how
because he
many se
literally
three or
does
four
nothing.
seasons now of nothing.
Defensemen that only get like two assists a whole
But
game.
again, that's
Matt
okay.
Partey
But again, that's
was,
okay. Some players do struggle here and there. That's not the whole point, too. It's that they never talk about it. We just sort of let him
Yeah,
suck.
and he gets injured. Oh my boy, that guy he gets injured so easy, that guy.
Yeah.
So too easy.
It's that the coaching staff, the organization, even the media, they let him suck. It's so weird how you never hear about Matthew Perreault's performance. It's
Yeah.
ridiculous.
Well, yeah. What do you guys think? What do you guys think on this game? Hopefully the Jets are older. Like, you wouldn't think we let a 4-0 lead go, but
Right.
not.
So.
So, yeah. comment, and go Jets go.